Okay, so I wanted to try this game out. I like these types of games with choices and stuff. Like choose your own adventure types of games. I did enjoy them, so I just wanted to test this game out. So let's just get right to it. So apparently there's only like what, 4 episodes? So we'll play Life is Strange after this one. So Life is Strange, Life something, Before the Storm. So let's start with the first episode. Kind of curious about this game. Heard good things about it. Smoking's bad for you. Playing chicken with the train. Wonder who's gonna win.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes!
Whoa.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Sorry, mouse settings. So we start out with putting our lives in danger, just to see a concert.
No trespassing? No way.
Screw the rules, I'm a rebel. Yeah, fuck you, sign. I hope he feels that in the morning. Strobe lights? Damn.
This place is awesome.
You know it's awesome because this.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
There's a bouncer. Bloodsport. Taste Iron Punk. Oh, I thought it was Bloodsports. I thought people were fighting. Bloodsport was a movie that I saw a long time ago with Van Damme.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Your problem. Not mine. I know you're kind. I know your bullshit excuses too. Maybe I should slap those excuses.
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
Sorry, I was just enjoying the show.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Is Earn in action?
I guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Well, it kind of is because they made a cement fire pit, so you see that? So the fire doesn't spread outside of this brick. Whatever, circle. Alright, let's get in there. We obviously want to see this. What up, dude?
Did you miss?
You gotta let me in.
What a gentleman.
Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
So much for gentlemanly. Alright. Asshole. Jesus.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Why don't I just start a giant fire? There's plenty of things I can think of doing to cause problems.
Now, what to draw?
A penis. Not a meth lab. Free candy. Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna get in so much trouble.
Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab.
Oh, living dangerously. That was a Sharpie, too. That's permanent.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Alright, so I gotta do something.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Is there anything else I can do around here besides talk to the bouncer? There's gotta be something, right? They're still arguing? Holy shit.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Oh, this back door.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
It's a mosh pit in there. You gotta rumble. Alright. There's only one way to do this. Obviously, there's no other option than just to talk to this guy right here.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Let me inside, you motherfucker. And then the mill, your bike, walk away.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
You know,
this is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Okay, now he's ticking me off. Alright. You started backtalk challenge. Okay.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you can use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. It's okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
What do I do? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. I thought we had this over. Isn't past your bedtime, okay? Let's see. Your bedtime? No bedtime? Do me a solid, man. Then pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. Your bedtime? No bedtime. If I said no bedtime, or whatever, I'll just back talk him, whatever.
Aww,
be a bitch.
Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Again, listen to your opponent's words. Respond before the time runs out.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja. Riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Protect?
Girls? Girls kick ass, you idiot. I can take care of myself.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Did I win?
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
I win the argument. By being a tough broad and kicking ass. As a woman, I use my words to get what I want.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia, come!
You dog.
Yo, that deer is the best deer in the world. Scream, don't touch my soul with dirty hands. Question everything. I like that. Question everything, and then there's a why pointed up on it. Like, why did you...
Just follow the lights and the sound.
I like
Can't
that.
Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
I want to pet that Turn fucking in. Dog.
Delia.
Oh, yeah.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh, shit. Lady, what up? You good?
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
No. Look,
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
It's not gonna take any more than hours, dude.
Give me a t-shirt.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Well, damn. I really want a t-shirt, man. See, I could ask this skeevy guy. Nah. Grab a knife.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
This place is
Sketch Central.
What? He looks like a fine gentleman. Look at that. Anarchy. That's the A stand for. Anarchy. Underage drinking!
Drink
nice.
More, feel less. Yes, please.
Nice. I'm gonna do a swirly.
Sit and spin.
Not bad. Take his wallet? Damn.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Holy shit.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Oh, I could spot.
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Damn it, Frank. I'm really itching for some of that.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Need to get my high on. Alright, so I have a beer.
Right, well, that would help.
Maybe I can negotiate.
If you don't have 20 bucks, beat it.
Still a dick.
No.
Alright, well, screw it.
Here we go. Fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Hey, man, I'm sorry.
Yeah. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you,
bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of
the
action from up above.
New dialogue unlocked.
They're gonna sell out. This place is awesome.
I mean, what dialogue option?
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
Like a Dr. Frank or...
She returns.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go?
Up?
To heaven?
Awful, Frank.
To the... what?
I mean...
Come on, Frank.
Will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. I'll see you later.
Whatever.
God, these places... suck. Maybe I can talk to him.
If I want to see the band, I'll
nope.
have to find another way. Those
Can't
guys
talk
are trouble.
Alright, so I'll go up the stairs. Here we go. Ascending the broken stairs. Hope I don't break my face. Damn it, they're playing my favorite song.
Made it. I can't believe it.
We'll be right back.
my beer, bitch.
What? Are you kidding with me?
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
All right, well, peace.
We're not done.
Ah, damn it. The option.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
Then how about I show
I'm
you
gonna exhaust all my options.
I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer.
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
The hell?
Dickhead.
Choose characters that will have consequences. Well, I can run or I can attack. As I'm a strong woman, I will attack.
Rachel?
Well, I'm gonna get a black eye.
Let me go, Frank! Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man! Walk away. Screw this! Bullshit the fuck out of here!
Okay. Okay. You never saw me. It turned in the ice. My friend tried to melt, but he couldn't thaw me outright. Deck 9. So I got ditched freezing, alone with my thoughts. And oh yeah, I knew that was gonna leave a mark. I should have just ran for it. Well, I'll just tell them I got in a fight. Press space to leave. Chilling in a bed. Not doing very much. Truly, this is the best game in the world. Since I'm not doing anything. The game's not doing anything. Alright, let's get out of here.
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Okay. Well.
Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
What? Max, the loser. Oh. Yeah, that's right. I called you a loser. Want to know why? Because you weren't at Firewalk last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Or Mom. If you're reading this, he's my dealer, and you shouldn't be reading this. It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks, then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Firewalk was the shit. Who knew? Ragers like that went down a little. Old Arcadia Bay. Fuck Seattle. Oh, man. Plus, I have a sweet-ass black eye for a souvenir. NBD? But there were these two asshole skeevy guys whose manhood I wrecked. Oh, yeah, and I got rescued by the most popular girl at school. How was your night, loser? Firewalk plus Chloe is greater than Max. Dear Max, Dad got me this stationery one day when I complained about wanting to send an email and that internet was down. And tonight I thought, hey! Maybe it's time to write Max. The funny thing is, I don't really know what to say, because we haven't talked in 3 months, despite all my calls and text, and not that I'm upset or anything. Fuck, there's no way I'm sending this, is there? Chloe, the Unfriended. Page 1 of 4. Max, now this is more like it. Here I can write to you all I want. While wondering or worrying if you'll ever write back. Maybe one day, when you return home and apologize for having forgotten all about me and we kiss and make up, I'll show you this to you and we can read it and laugh. Or maybe I'll decide that journal, Max, is way cooler than reality, Max, and you'll live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend, pen pal. Time will tell. Chloe, the journal boss. Max, ready? So Mom suggests taking a road trip next summer, and I'm like, cool, I guess. But then she started talking about David being there. Yes, that David. The wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in on Mom and has stuck around like a bad zit. David, the mustache monster from Planet Dipshit, that fucking David! I politely suggested to Mom that perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then, or breathing. Hey, shit happens. As you might imagine, that didn't go over well. But really, if this guy's still around 3 months from now, then she's got serious self-esteem issues, and I've got serious self-immolation. Look it up, nerd. Plans. I don't even know what I'm saying right. She can do better. That's all I meant, but she didn't want to hear it. Like, I'm the asshole. Chloe, the asshole. Max! So, you know how I stopped going to class so much? Like, you stopped talking to me so much? Funny story. I had trouble coming up with an excuse, so I just didn't. I just didn't show up. It was fine. Nobody said anything to me. Crazy, right? It's like I'm an invisible. Wait, what is that? Like, I'm invincible. Invincible, right. It's like I'm invincible all of a sudden. Maybe that's the perk of being the dead invisible? Oh, I don't know. Of being the dead dad girl. No one knows what to do with me, so they're actually relieved when I stay home. Page 34. Wish I'd figured this out sooner. Think of all the wasted school time. P.S. Pris from the Blade Runner popped into my head last time I rubbed one. I mean, at first I was thinking about Deckard and that smolder of his. But then Pris just totally stole the show. Probably nothing there. I think I just want her bangs. Chloe, the electric sheep. Chloe, the closet lesbian. Which is great, but sucks. She's confused. Max the Loser. Okay, so, all right. I read it all. Great journal.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Hey. Don't know who's who. I'm assuming this is Max. I think. This is Chloe.
Chloe, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, the skeevy assholes, that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is.
You smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes. Better living through chemistry.
420.
Ask Miss Arcadia. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo?
Yeah, what photo?
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
What? Oh boy.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
That computer. Oh man, I'm.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
I don't look at my report cards anyways. They go directly to the trash.
Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you.
I'm not even gonna check that. Alright, let's see. Let's get change. Raven. What else we got? Bonus outfits. Bonus outfits. Butterfly. What's the bonus outfits? Illuminati. Hot dog man. Punk dough. Doughy. Let's try the punk one on. Can I wear the pirate hat? Ooh. I don't like that one. Technically, I just want to see what else we got here. Illuminati. What are the outfits we got? Oh, yeah, that's hot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I might wear that to school. I want to see what all the outfits look like before I do anything. Hot dog, man. It's got to be a hot dog of a dog. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I knew it. Called it. That's kind of cool. Looks nice. Casual. So there's the butterfly. And there's the Raven, and then there's bonus outfits. What else we got here? Bird Skull. Square Enix member. Apparently, Chloe's also a member of the Square Enix Club. Not bad. That's the same outfit as, as the Illuminati, but alright. I think the only one that's different from any of them is the Punk Doe. And I think I'm gonna wear that one. Oh, actually, I didn't even check out the other outfits, too. Kind of feel bad. Classy. I gotta check out the other outfits, though. like a real girl, try on 50 different outfits until I find one that I like. Oh. That's adorable. But it's not me. Not, it's just the emblem, I guess. All right, I'm gonna go with the punk though, because obviously it's the only outfit in there that's different. I'll change outfit like in the next episode or something. I'm ready to rumble. I'm ready to run. I'm ready to do stuff.
I really should get going. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
What do I got in here?
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Okay, what else do we got over here?
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Fantasy poster.
Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
I gotta put on some makeup for my face, cause...
Okay, Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Gotta clean
Mom's
up my face.
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
We're not gonna cover up the punch mark? Alright. Alright, where's this phone? Okie dokie. Wait, what's this? Please, be a vibrator.
Ah, Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Condoms. Nice. Condoms, lubricants, everything.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Oh, okay.
Well. Chloe, breakfast.
Oh,
Bring
I guess.
Down with you, please.
Frank.
Yeah. Okay.
I didn't even check my phone.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Can I have my phone back? I'm on the menu. Okay, here we go. We'll be coming at home some point tonight, Chloe. We'll be home by curfew. No thanks. Will you be joining us for supper? No. There will be consequences. Crap. Elliot. Nope. Okay. What is this? The hell? Spanish test suck. Look if I passed. Aw. Lo siento. No, I think I did okay. Cool. What you up to? Not much. Got shit to do later. Okay. You finished the chem homework? Nope. Dude, that's the third time. I know everything. Yeah, Frank. Ah, Grain Shack. I'll meet you if you have the cash. With drugs, drugs, drugs. Alrighty. Here's Max. What's the latest, Max? You're queen of the crickets. It's 7 p.m. in the Arcadia Bay. What is it? 2019 in Seattle? I know, right? Maybe this weekend. Check my dance card. I'm sorry. Maybe we should set up time to call. Dude, this is like the worst friend ever.
Wait. Mom wanted me to bring her purse.
All right. Crap.
Mom's old engagement. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pawn. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
New dialogue option.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Well, I always have a comeback, you know?
Coming, Mom.
Mom, why are you selling the engagement ring?
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come. Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
Well, there's the MILF. Alright.
Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Wait, I thought he was a cop.
Any letter from Blackwell is never good.
Okay. Well.
We're already supporting one. Thanks. From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. It's my job to water these plants, but it was Dad's job to remind me, so. Nobody's fault, really. Hard to believe I was an eighth grade science athlete. Did I peak in middle school?
Yeah. Everybody peaks at one point in their life. And they slow down. To readjust.
Is Mom having trouble with payments again? My scholarship doesn't cover everything. Like I need another reason for Principal Wells to get on my case.
Newspaper.
Shoot. I was hoping David could get a job on a container ship. Why do I suddenly want to get some fireworks?
This is Principal Ray Wells. Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt. Thank you. Also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
Okay.
Dad's old swear jar. We spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
I was struggling, I guess.
How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth? Pot roast? Mom hates pot roast.
What is she cooking? Oh.
It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the mood for diner-type food.
Go put my purse on the table before you forget.
Doop 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 doop.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
What up, girl?
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then?
Burn.
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes? Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah. An old-fashioned dickhole.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Right. Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Chloe 5, Mom 1.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that—
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such—
What, Chloe? Such what?
Well, shit.
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
Oh, this is the choice. Try to be understanding.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Family moment.
Okay, David's
waiting. Hallmark
You'll
this
need to bring
card.
His keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too.
Simple.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Can I just eat these sugar bombs? Alright, so what am I doing? Getting the keys. Being a good daughter.
Crap. I forgot David's keys. That's probably worth at least 10 push-ups.
Come on, sweetheart. I'm sure David's waiting for his keys.
Where the F is his keys? You didn't even say.
Almost wish I could slip Mom cash. If I had any cash to slip.
Seriously, man. Where are his effing keys? Please tell me they're not upstairs. They're not upstairs. Alright. Over here? No. No option. Trash, sorted mail.
I made that ashtray for Mom's keys only.
Yeah, well, where the F is the ashtray? Oh, here it is.
Here they are. Let's get these to David so he can drive away.
Or
no
take his
point
car.
In putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. I better get going. Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
If he was living, yeah. But, alright. Imaginations are blooming. The hell? Sweet. I don't know what that has to do. We'll check out. That's cool.